Last of the boys now, so we head to their mentor, Lulu.
He's from Wales. Get ready for Lloyd Macey.
The atmosphere of the studio is amazing.
Lloyd Macey!
It gives your body shivers.
You're not trying to be anything other than yourself.
I hope that you can find a song that becomes your definitive version.
I can be original. This week, I just want to go out there and show people there is a gap in the market for me. I'm graduating today and I can't believe that the big day's arrived, and for the 2 years I worked so hard and I just can't wait. It's exciting, isn't it? Thank you very much. I studied performance in uni. I got a first, which is amazing, and it's really set me up for something like X Factor. All year I've been thinking I'm going to graduate and it's going to be an amazing day. But I never for a million years thought that I would be graduating and then coming back to the X Factor house and doing another live show.
I caught it. Yay!
This is a dream. This is an absolute dream. This week I've chosen a song, A Different Corner. What made George Michael really special was the fact that he didn't just sing, you saw his passion come through in his music.
Lloyd, that just shows you how much you can achieve in such a short space of time. Oh my God!
You put your own spin on the song.
Yeah, we want to pay respect to George Michael, but also be true to who I am.
It's your best one yet.
The lyrics that really stand out for me is, if I could, I would, I swear. It makes you think, have faith, and, you know, I could make something of myself.
Lloyd Macey!
I'd say love was a magical thing. I'd say love would keep us from pain. Had I been there. Had I been there, I would promise you all of my life. But to lose you would cut like a knife. So I don't dare. No, I don't dare. 'Cause I've never come close in all of these years. You are the only one to stop my tears. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Take me back in time, maybe I can forget. Turn a different corner and we never would have met. Come close in all of these years. You are the only one to stop my tears. I'm so scared of this love. And if all that there is this fear of being used, I should go back to being lonely. If I could, I would, I swear.
George, I miss him so much, and you sang it so beautifully. I just... Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, well, I didn't even know George, and now I'm going to start crying and miss him too. Lloyd, you got me tonight. That was the performance of the night, right there. I choo-choo in a way, because I'm on the Lloyd train. Seriously, you stand there so understated, and you do it so effortlessly, and you just give, and you can continue to give, and that voice is just, it's like I said, it's effortless. That was beautiful. And she don't cry for nobody.
No.
So you did something very special tonight. Congratulations.
Lloyd, you know what? That is a really, really, really difficult song to sing, and boy, did you sing it well. I think this is the best you sang, actually, on the live shows. I really, really do. I think, look, Lloyd, the only thing I would say to you if I was working with you now is that people like you, people get you. You are a little bit stilted when you perform, and I think that when you...
What?
No.
When you show that extra passion, which you're capable of doing, it just makes it more exciting. And I look, because it's hard for you, you haven't had a lot of experience, you've got an amazing voice, you're a great guy. I just want that X 10 or 20% next. But this was great.
He gave 100%. He gave 100%, Simon. Lloyd, listen, you are a very special person. I love your voice, I love working with you, and now I'm crying like her! Of the night. Absolutely. Simon,
right, thank
give
you. Thank you, judges.
Why?
Thanks. Do you know what? I picked these up. Just go and give those to Sharon, will you? For goodness sake. Come on. You make Mrs. O cry. Watch out for the gap down there. But come on.
You know stairs.
There you go.
You know stairs.
Give him a hug. Come on, Mrs. O. No one makes Mrs. O cry. Well done, Lloyd. Will he stay or will he go? That is in your hands. Voting will open after all the finalists have performed. For now, making us all cry, it's Lloyd!